been grinding my whole life, nigga.
Fuck you talking about?
Talking about eating, pushing that white, nigga. You know what I'm about? Fudge my shit, better come correct, nigga.
Fuck you talking about?
Talking about hitting a nigga with this tape, nigga. You know what I'm talking about?
Okay, it's your boy. I'm forgetting my name. I almost forgot the number of this episode too. I'm going dirt for day. Anyway, it's your boy Keo, aka KO Man 4. How the hell I forgot my name? Anyway, this is episode 5. We continue on the story and the countless ass kickings and all of that. Yeah, hopefully I get more fall this time. Cause last episode was like, we got some fights and stuff, and the rest of it was just customization. Like me changing my clothes, new special. I'm still invisible? Like, really? Okay. Come on. Let's do it. Oh, we got my troll punch. No, don't make me start using it though. Cause I start jabbing your face, make it bop your neck. What? That's dirty, bruh. That's the most dirtiest troll punch ever, bruh. That's what I'm gonna call it now. I'm called it troll punch because it's like computers just get destroyed by it. Thank you, stay. Do we motherfucker pass out? Well, let's make it hurt. Come on. Let's do it. Okay. he is not letting me do it. he is like, nah, not today, son. I'm like, okay. Come on, man. Can we make it hurt? Let's make it hurt. Come on. Round 2. Okay.
The foundation.
Okay. He does not want me to do a special on him. So, let's just break his head instead. Potato chips.
Bow down to the champ.
Yeah, I was trying to do the little troll punch thing until like the special grab, but it was not working. He was like, nah, dog. You set you up. Load up. You could be a country or a big city slick. I got too much heart. I got too much heat. About to make it hard for you niggas to eat. Fear and God in these streets. I got too much heart, I got too much heat. I'm about to make it hard for you niggas. Oh! Strike through. He did that perfectly because he was about he was about to get here with that spit, and it was a good one. Rapper. Love they hoes. Going out with a bat. Man up, nigga. Broke his back. Potato chips.
With Angel in your corner, you were inspired like never before. But it was D-Mob who profited from all your hard work. The streets began to put you on shout. It was your trusted Angel who was playing the game, and you who was getting played.
What? Who do I want from here? Oh, Scarface and David Banner. Ludacris, that's it. All I want from you, baby.
Take a walk with me.
Buster! Kinda forgot you was in this game, man. Because, like, you rarely pop up. Which is funny, because he's, like, everywhere in the freaking console versions, but... Oh, shit. Oh, that was just dude. Okay. Now you like your legs, huh? Certain cats in Jersey City ain't grateful. I ain't even from Jersey, but I love this song. Oh, hit him with the classic. I ain't even use that special bar. Shot my shoes. Just never get over. this whole part of that song, I'm gonna keep saying that. I gotta fight Mr. Carolina, baby. Oh, that's dirty, bruh. Yeah, I can't let you keep doing that. I'll take you to meet my girl, I gotta see. Notice if she love me or if the bitch got no Tyrion motives. Why am I hated? Boop! My business ain't got a look for a girl nowadays, cause almost all of them. Bitch,
business. Tell them off and while we woke, and I show you the drug dealers. And some dudes that hate me, word on the streets is they real killers, dog. Where was the hate back when I wasn't on my feet? An alcoholic, school dropout, just
right?
A bum on the street. Where was the hate during my adolescence? Back when that psychiatrist was trying hard to get me on the manic depression. So man, I don't recall none of this happened back then, and I don't understand. I was still rapping back then. Is there anyone in the building that can actually fight?
And I just beat that dude with his music. I beat my husband, but I beat that dude. And my character's music was playing. Joe Button told me that anybody in the building that can actually fight. Oh my goodness, man. He's like one of my favorite characters in the game, man. Especially in the first Def Jam, he had the best special. It was like this crazy-ass hybrid version of Stone Cold Stunner. Like, oh my god. Like, if I had the PlayStation 2 emulator or had a PVR on the old PlayStation and stuff and had that game, I'd be, like, recording that. Because that game... Oh.
Hey, John!
What up? I'm in the set. Oh, man. I think I mentioned last video how in the summer, the summer and the freaking spring, it messes up my nose, getting sick sometimes. And I rarely get sick in the winter, it's strange. I always get sick when it's hot. It's just like the worst thing ever. Yo, is that a brush? No, put it down. What the heck, bro? He had a brush. Come on, bro, I'm about to brush your head real quick. Like, no, bro. But didn't I say last time I was gonna play with Joe Button? What the hell happened? Oh, I think it was a horse fight, wasn't it? I couldn't use one of my crew members. To walk with me. That's funny, because both of these guys is dressed like my style. Well, I kind of dress like Joe Button, but I'm mostly dressed in layers like Redman. Well, how his setup is, like the t-shirt, the jersey, the thing with the hat. Well, the winter hats. Like me, I'm not as well rocking the winter hats. Like even when it's like summer, like rocking the toboggans and stuff. The idea, Joe Button, bro. Must be crazy to mistaken me for football. I put the 80 to your baby man, I told y'all. With cracks like ooh, with dirt.
Is there anyone in the building that can actually fight?
Oh, I think I actually got the special now. I can go ahead and go get that. The Scarface special. That I love because it's the most dirtiest special ever. But then I got Scarface, I can show it now. Because they won't let me buy it right now. Stop hitting at me, dog. You know you need crack. A free wall grab right here. All in your ass. Are you gonna get up there, or gonna just keep letting me leg hold the leg drop you like that? Oh, he came back. Yo, he coming back. Ghost is like, you ain't about to make me ghost. I didn't want to pick that up. Get up. No, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to hit him with my special, please. Let him up. He's not letting me do it. He's one of these guys, man. Like, just take the special, bro. Just, it's over for you. Like, I could Ben killed you countless times, but you don't want to go out like that. Like, come on, bro. Just you. Like, bro, can you just like take the special? I get this over. What the? Bro. Bruh, he... What the fuck? Bruh. There we go. What the? He blocked it? Oh, God. You know what? He ain't letting me do it, bruh.
I told you, man. The game don't...
He ain't letting me do it. I mean, I'm gonna try again. Yeah, he was not letting me do it. It's like, he was like, nuh-uh, nigga. And if I would've grabbed him, I think it would've been worse. So I probably should've grabbed him. Cause he probably don't break out grabs as much as he break out strikes, but it's too late now. Well, I know he's grapple based, so it's like he's gonna break all my grapples and not my strikes, so I can just go ham on him right now. Yep. Cause like wrestlers, they don't really block. Okay, he's flipping the script. I didn't even mean to do that. I mean, it worked in my favor, but... Oh, that's dirty, bro, in the shoe. That's why I want that special.
I told you, man, the game don't stop. Game can't stop. Game won't stop. Jump.
Wow. I'm actually getting closer to Crow. What in the world? I thought this game was a little bit longer than that. Well, this kind of is because I got What? Oh,
your
no,
life
man.
May have been changing, but you still had anger over OG's death. Now the time was at hand. D-Mob gave you the green light to get your revenge, and you didn't hesitate to look for payback. But Crow was no easy mark, and you would have to find that fact out the hard way.
Who do I want out of this? Buffalo Rounds is still not a person to recruit, so I'm gonna get Blaze, Doc, one more. Do I want, that's hard. I'm like, do I want Flay? My leg like that, though. Like, this ain't SpongeBob, dog. This ain't SpongeBob, though. Oh, he got my leg. Oh, he ain't my leg. Bro, what the heck was that? Oh, ha, ha, ha. I realized what button I pressed. Oh, he's trying to go ham right now. Yeah, I know what button I pressed. I clicked the analog stick, and that actually is supposed to, like, if I wanted to save something at that moment, basically save states, at least. I don't really use save states at all, unless the game is really rare on saving the game, then I'm forced to use save states. Oh, he got me! Look like I grabbed him. That ain't right. Feel that old school ass whooping. Toss white trash. Like, get up, go to your room. Alright, go to your room. That's the old school ass whooping right there, yeah. Like, they done whooping your ass. Well, he did a little bit too much. You don't want to do that to your kid. Anyway, but I am an old school ass. But then I was done. I just tossed him aside. Like, go to your room. Just go to your room. That's not right. Finally, I can go to the development spot.
Back for more, huh?
Hey, what did I got? Oh yeah, I keep forgetting North Philly. That's one of my favorite things that makes me retarded. Yeah. I forgot to use that one. That one's like up. I forget that. But yeah, that one get the move that I wanted.
Did you move?
And here it is. fixed. This move. Oh, this move is so dirty. Fix. Make that North Philly. Let's make this Final Frontier. Let's make this old school beat.
That'll work. What kind of workout you want to do?
No. Should be working on... Oh, damn, I actually got all these.